Hey guys, it's Cyze. Just a quick interval video, just to explain why I've not uploaded recently, why I'm going to be uploading a lot more Warlock than Priest, and just essentially where I've been for the past 3 weeks. So, I did say in quite a few of my previous videos that my wife was pregnant, and she was coming towards the end of the pregnancy, and essentially, she had the baby. We've been in hospital, you know, they had to monitor the baby, we've came home, we've been trying to settle back in, get the baby into a routine, get a bit of normality for ourselves, and now that we're back in a comfortable position, I'm going to be able to start playing more, making more videos, putting out more content for you guys. But I thought that, you know, you guys deserve to know where I've been, why I've not been uploading, especially when I am such a small channel, and my videos did get pretty decent views. You know, I'd hate for you to think that it was just a quick one-stop shop. I do want to keep making content going forward. You know, I appreciate all you guys that have watched everything from day one. So, I just thought you deserved the little update. So, I've been speaking with my guild. And chances are going forward that I will most likely be playing Warlock going into Dragonflight. I will still be putting out Shadow Priest content. May not be as often. It may be in intervals where I go through a phase of doing Shadow and then Warlock. But I do have a soft spot for dot specs. You know, I've mained Warlock since Siege of Orgrimmar, Throne of Thunder, and Mr. Pandaria. I know the spec very well. I can comment on it just as good as Shadow Priest. I won't be putting out any information that's false. You know, I wouldn't go out of the way and spread false information and try and answer questions that I didn't know about. I will always make sure that I've got the right information for you for the right answers. I do follow Calamazi quite a lot. He's an insane content creator for the Warlock community. He puts out all the simulation crafts, the theory crafts, talent builds. So a lot of my answers will probably resonate with him if people ever ask questions. But for the majority, I want to make sure the content is different. I don't just want to be a copycat, you know. I'll probably put in dungeon testing, raid testing, videos when it becomes live, just about the specs in general. But I did just want to put this little video in, just to explain to you where I've been, what's going on, and what the plan is moving forward. So, I would still like to put out as much content as I can. But from the short period of time, you know, the few couple of weeks that I uploaded videos and they got pretty decent views, I still didn't know in what direction I wanted to take the channel. So I'd like to give you guys a chance to give some feedback. Drop it down below, you know, if it's dungeon content, raid content, specific classes. Maybe you liked the dungeon guides, but it wasn't detailed enough. Anything, let me know, you know. At the end of the day, you guys are the viewers, you know, you're helping me out. I'm the content creator. I should be making the content that you guys want to see. You know, if there's a gap that maybe the other content creators aren't filling in terms of certain content that you wanted to see, I think it's only fair that you guys should be able to express it. So, any advice, requests, feel free to drop them down below and we'll go through it together. I read every single comment. I try and answer every single comment, so it's not wasted, essentially, is what I'm saying. Any advice, feedback is all welcomed. It will be taken on board, and hopefully we can get back into the swing of it, you know, make the videos a bit more fluid, and you guys get the content that you want to see. But thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you for sticking around if you didn't disappear in the little hiatus that I had, and I can't wait to get back into the videos. Thanks for watching, team. Hope you're doing well, and take care.